friend talking?
Amy talking is racket?
Well, she's not talking to me, so yeah, racket.
So I'm not allowed to talk to people anymore?
Of course you are, dear. By the way, I agree with what Amy was saying. You are not pathetic.
You were spying on us?
I was passing an air vent.
You're so cute, Yogi.
She calls you Yogi.
You got some syrup on your chin.
Do you call her boo-boo?
Let me get it.
No, stop it, Mom.
Stop fiddling.
No, you stop it.
No, you stop it.
Okay, that's it. All right, I'm moving out.
Moving out?
What's it like to write for Newsday?
It's okay, I guess. Oh, yeah.
A big-time writer. And he's humble. Robert, leave something for Raymond.
Well, here we are.
Hey, look at us.
Yeah, I got a little more work to do on the place, but hey, at least I made the move, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shamsky loves it. Just look at him.
Yeah, he's never looked happier.
Boys, I'm going to the store for ice cream. Do you want some?
Thank you, Mrs. S. She's one of a kind, huh?
Yeah, no one else like her. Listen, Robert, I don't think...
Scared you, huh? Yeah, I gotta tell you, the first time it went off, Shamsky ruined my sheets.
Hey, Robert, I think...
I'm going back now!
I think you want to get the hell out of here.
Used to it. I don't even hear it anymore.
Not that. Look, Robert, this place is no different than home.
What are you talking about? It's totally different. I'm above a garage. I have a bathroom here. I'm allowed to bring snacks. Good a battle?
Those people, the Snipes, you put more makeup on one and 30 pounds on the other, that's Mom and Dad.
Come on, Raymond, they're nothing like Mom and Dad. They're Jewish.
What does Amy think of this place?
Well, Mrs. S. doesn't like me having visitors of the female persuasion. You know, she kind of looks out for me a little too much, you know. And Mr. S., he doesn't like a lot of talking, except when they're fighting. And then they go on and on and on and oh, my God.
You're a shell? Yeah. You probably get that a lot.
Yeah. But I like it. What floor are you going to?
I don't know.
Hey, Ray, come on in.
I need some water.
Oh, yeah. Kitchen. So you finally made it over. What do you think?
Nice elevator. Met your neighbor, Michelle.
Yeah, Michelle, 8D. She's always coming over here wanting to borrow detergent.
You're kidding me?
I'm gonna cut her off. It's the only way she'll learn to buy her own.
That girl's been here with dirty clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Robert.
Hey, Sandy.
Can I
use your phone, I'm locked out of my apartment.
Again?
Sorry. I should just give you a spare key.
Yes.
All right, you know where the phone is.
Hi.
That's my brother Ray.
What's shaking? This is a fantastic apartment.
Yeah, the parking's bad. The place is kind of dark. And I gotta tell you, this carpet, it's a little rough on the flippers.
Oh, really? I didn't notice because I was too busy looking at all the women. There's women everywhere.
Thanks, Robert. It was nice to meet you, Ray.
Ditto. Man in this building?
No, there's some male nurses and flight attendants.
So then this is like your kingdom. Oh my God, the castle has a hot tub.
Yeah, good luck getting in there. The girls are always hogging it.
Look at them. Hey, you haven't actually gone out with any of these women, have you? And if you have, please talk slow.
Come on, Ray, you've seen pretty girls before.
Yeah, before, way before. What the hell is wrong with you, Robert? This is a very nice place to live.